AFA just finished a three-day strategic Lakgotla in Cape Town. And although Igerson's future was not discussed, it was the one question on everyone's lips.
The question of Gordon Igerson will be dealt with by a joint meeting between the International Board and the Technical Committee next week, Thursday. And in that meeting, Gordon Igerson will be present.
The aim of the Lakgotla was to plan a major overhaul of football in this country, and sweeping changes will be made with the emphasis on development. Academies in all nine provinces will be created under 17 and under 19. Provincial tournament will start up as soon as April, and women's football will receive the attention it deserves.
If we want to have a national team that can compete with the best in the world, then we have to strengthen development at all levels. In order to produce the players capable of beating the best in the world.
Bafana Bafana unveiled a new sponsor recently and will wear an interim jersey against Brazil next month. A new jersey will be unveiled in November. But there's mixed feelings about a name change.
They love the name, they hate the meaning. And therefore we said, is there something that we can do about the meaning of the name rather than the name itself?
So lots of proposals, but the proof will be in the implementation. Jordan has a reputation of getting things done and brought the World Cup to Africa. If he manages to turn South African football around, it could prove to be his biggest achievement yet. Craig Murray, SABC News, Cape Town.